I am back again. Remember me, Scar? I have come back from the dead. It seems to me that Dominic Iadanza himself wanted me to come here to thanks to viewers like you. He now has over 2060 subscribers, but not important right now, because it seems to me that it's time for me to do a reaction video. It seems that you want me to do another reaction video. Well then, come along with me to my office. At last! Why would you bounce down twice in this chair? The lion king, nonetheless. And today, you want me to react to a video called Olaf Presents? Olaf Presents The Lion King? Which is my story? Ugh, I hate this cold-headed snow boy. Always wants to do everything to ruin everyone's lives. And I don't even know why it's called Olaf Presents The Lion King. I know Olaf, the stupid snowman from Frozen. Man, I really hate this no good snowman at all. And mark my words, if Olaf's gonna do a recap of this story, it's mine, my story, not Simba's, mine. He's beaten me for the last time. And today marks my 10th anniversary of when I joined the Iadanza Club. Do you understand? The 10th anniversary of me. Me. Because I'm the real king of the jungle. Well, now with this chit-chat, let's get this reaction video over, shall we? Get this volume up so I can hear the thing. And without further ado, let's get started. Now, I'm going to do this by counting down backwards to 3. Which is very interesting for me. Not like Shere Khan, but still, for me. 3, 2, 1, and start. What? Doesn't look... Ugh. You don't even look like a Mufasa. A reindeer? I look nothing like that! How dare you! More like a stampede of crawling ants.
Mufasa's dead. But he didn't die immediately. He was stampeded.
Too close.
By many unruly wildebeests. And then he made it to safety.
Yes.
His brother took his hands and clawed at him until he fell off the cliff. And then he didn't die quite yet. He fell a very long distance. And then and only then did he.
And one more thing. There's one thing I need to tell you. But before I threw this king into the stampede, I actually give them 4 words. Long live the king. Anyways, let's just continue.
A son blames himself.
Yep.
Father, I must run away now. And
never return.
Hakuna, Matata. Nala. I'm not going back.
Yeah. Oh, no, no. The stupid monkey thing. That will give me a nightmare. Do you really? Oh, dear. No, you don't. No, you don't. I'm the real winner. As a matter of fact, this reaction video was alright. And the one thing that you need to know, Olaf, never, and I mean never, try to bring you to imitate me again. Now I'm like a fool, actually.
how many times do I need to keep dealing with this crazy lion? Whew. Oh, hi there, fellas. I'm Dominic Iadanza still. Remember me? I know you remember me. Anyways, this is the reaction video of when Scar reacts to All Present. And trust me, don't listen to him. It's still Star Simba. He's just being a little bit sarcastic. He's a little jealous, and I think all of his skits of Olaf did pretty good. I think Olaf did a pretty good job trying to do skits of one of our favorite past Disney movies. Yeah, even though Scar doesn't even know what to say, but let me tell you a fun fact. Sometimes that's what happens to other Disney characters as well as real people. They may not get any younger, but on the other hand, not getting any older either. But anyways, Easter is coming in 2 days, and most important of all, my birthday is coming in 45 days, so please be aware, don't forget about my birthday, because it's really a special day for me, so I hope you guys have a happy, safe, and of course, a better Easter in 2 more days, and of course, don't forget, 45 days is my birthday, so, like I always say, just try to do a birthday skit, try to do a birthday tribune, just try to do anything to honor me on my 26th birthday. And of course, most importantly, come be our guest to subscribe to Dominic Iadanza's channel today. And I will see you guys later for the next Dominic Iadanza videos as well as my Thomas series. See ya!